Like old Playland Park. We even have slots here. This shop on Brighton Beach says that if you buy here, American apparel made in the United States, sweatshop free. Thank you. These are the gardens around the pavilion and some more shots of the pavilion itself. The pavilion was built by King George IV. This is Stonehenge with all the sheep grazing near it.
Sorry, this is a spoiler.
This is in the Stonehenge area. That's rape or canola that you see there. These are replicas of what they think the people who built Stonehenge probably lived in. And this is one of the rocks like Stonehenge is built from that they had to bring here. It took hundreds of men. This is in the city of Salisbury.
This is the Salisbury Cathedral in Salisbury. This is where one of the 8 Magna Cartas is stored. And at this particular time while we're visiting, it is out for display. This is the front of the Salisbury Cathedral, where the Magna Carta is. This is in the Salisbury Cathedral. Tonight we get to go across the River Tamar on a ferry to the forgotten Cornwall. And on the ferry we meet the famous Marley Primrell Fairy Dog. This is St. Michael's Mount, which is a cousin to the one that you see off the coast of France.
I know. I took a photo down this to go back to show them at home. Thank you. Yeah, we thought we'd give you the authentic camping experience.
Why not?
For a small conventional diesel electric submarine. That submarine was first commissioned for the American Navy in 1944. It's over 70 years old. And she was underneath the ice packs at the time. And she had a breakaway through the ice packs using a conning tower and a battering ram. It's a different color gray. That's the torpedo tube.
I need to get back inside, that's a little...
When I board to the contact, we now have 20 minutes and 40.
silver, well, silver is pretty highly conductive, carry the silver pump for 200. After 4 inch stone. So there's the Mayflower Memorial. Also, stay.
Is the Abbey in Bath. This is the Roman baths in the city of Bath, England. The water in the baths is not drinkable,
but they have provided a fountain where you can get drinkable water that has the minerals in it.
This is the Royal Crescent in Bath.
I won't go in front of you.
This is the village of Leka.
Yeah. They don't have much time to eat.
This is Stratford upon the Avon. Shopping street. Before was Anne Hathaway's house.
Thank you.
I was told the pronunciation of this city is Dolgesse.
The Caernarfon Castle is a Welsh castle built in 1282 by King Edward I. It's very prominent in Welsh history, and it's been the coronation location for several princes of Wales, including the current Prince of Wales, Prince Charles.
This is Caernarfon Castle in Wales, right off the coast of Ireland.
This giant chessboard actually has the chessmen designed after royalty, and there's plaques at the bottom with their names on it. Thank you.
this is a little stop we made during our travels through the Skodana Park, where there are many beautiful scenes in the Welsh countryside.
This is in Snowdonia Park in Wales.